ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
The awareness program for island-wide paddy farmers on recultivation of neglected paddy fields was commenced in Hambantota today under the patronage of President Maithripala Sirisena.
Oranges, corn, chilies, cashews and so many other products are imported to Sri Lanka at a huge cost. Now who gives permission to import all of these? Don't import any of these products for the benefit of smugglers and corrupt politicians. I have always been against the importation of corn. We must stop the importation of all produces which we can cultivate locally. Then we come to the issue of Ging Nilwala Diversion Project. Paddy farmers have already complained about this to me. We all know what happened to the diversion project during the previous government. Investigations are also being conducted into the matter. I think this government will also have to launch another investigation regarding the delay on implementing the project. So I ask anybody who is responsible in this regard to protect your political principles. The cabinet paper on the project is also delayed by 3 months, and I know what the reason is. I publicly inform them to expedite every process with regards to the Ging Nilwala diversion project without making me reveal the rest of their stories to the country.